Miss Sketch Earth, one of the prestigious pageants in SPCFI tonight. 16 equally gorgeous candidates made by their amazing and talented creators will vie for the most coveted crown, the Miss Sketch Earth. Lei from the beautiful country of Russia, welcome to Miss Sketch Earth 2023.
Aruba, Avril Cuban. Brazil, Ayra Piarola. China, Wei Yingfei. Costa Rica, Zazli Dior Fox.
Ghana, and Cecily O'Hanlon. Greece, Kira Zuleski. Guatemala, Maritza Martinez.
Ireland, Angelina Flores.
Mexico, Milana Ivy Garcia. Myanmar, Bayani,
Panama, San Marcos. Philippines, Hexia Castillo. USA, Heidi Roberts. Venezuela, Patricia Sanchez.
Here's our lovely host for tonight, the ever-gorgeous Miss Sketch Earth 2020, Fayama Hassani.
Good evening, Earth. Good evening, Moscow. Wow, what a lovely batch of ladies. Tonight, another set of Sketch Earth warriors will reign. 16 equally gorgeous four elemental crown and one ultimate crown. Who do think will rise as the queen at the end of the night? When we return, we will relinquish our first set of special awards, followed by the nerve-wracking top 12 announcements. Stay tuned! We are back. Before we proceed in giving the special awards and announcement of top 12, I will be introducing first our selection committee, who had the toughest job in this competition, and without them, this me, 2020-23 wouldn't be possible. Our first judge is a fashion designer, makeup artist and stylist, Mr. Eric Hen. The next judge is a young fashion designer, fashion illustrator, and the creator Miss Sketcher 2021, Niara Wawira, Mr. Joan Nassel. Our third judge is the creator of the reigning Miss Sketch Earth 2022, Ms. Lucia Mendoza. And our fourth and final judge is the MSA organization. And that's it, our panel of judges. And now we will finally begin with our first set of special awards. Let's start with Best in Glam Shot Award. This award is given to the girl who captured the judge's heart and gained the highest score in her glam shot. You are the best in glam shot, Miss Sketch Island. The next award is the Best in National Costume. This candidate gained the highest judge's scores. She's no other than Miss Sketch Aruba. Our third special award is given to the candidate who excelled in a trashing competition. She is Miss Sketch Philippines. Next award has been announced already, but we would like to make it official. This award is Miss Sketch Baisha. She's no other than Miss Sketch Ghana. The last award is the People's Choice. This candidate got the most number of reactions in her glam shot portrait. She will also the first candidate to advance to the semi-finals. Please come forward, Miss Sketch Myanmar. Congratulations to our first set of special awardees. And now we will proceed in the announcement of the remaining 11 candidates who will advance to the next level of the competition. Come forward, Miss Sketch Island. Please join the Miss Sketch Aruba. Take your spot, Miss Sketch Philippines. You're also moving to the next round, Miss Sketch Venezuela. Of course you have your spot, Miss Sketch United States of America. You're on your way to the next round, Miss Sketch Brazil. Step forward, Miss Sketch China. Also joining the top 12, Miss Sketch Ghana. Claim your spot, Miss Sketch Thailand. Toe to go on one of these spots belongs to Miss Sketch Mexico. You will complete the top 12 semi-finalist Miss Sketch Panama. Congratulations, ladies.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our top 12 semi-finalists. Up next, they'll set the stage on fire in the swimsuit competition. So don't go away.
And we're back. Get ready to be mesmerized by our top 12 semi-finalists in their swimsuit designed by Lucia Mendoza.
We'll be right back. can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
Competition.
Welcome back to Miss Sketch Earth 2023. This is my favourite part of the competition, the evening gown round.
One thing to be taught is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. Take it all.
Starting with Miss Sketch Aruba.
Celebrate because we are the champions. Setting it off again. Oh, we on fire. We on fire. Running our own campaign. Doing the whole shebang. Oh, we on fire. We on fire. Get up, stand up, throw your hands up. Welcome to the other land of dreamers, brothers, sisters, others.
Yeah, Miss Sketch Brazil.
Like that. Oh, the bond is deeper than skin. The kind of club that we're in. The kind of love that we give.
Miss Sketch China.
We are the champions, setting it off again. Oh, we on fire.
Miss Sketch Ghana. Miss Sketch Ireland. Miss Sketch Mexico.
Oh, if there's one thing to be taught, these dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be barred.
Miss Sketch Myanmar. Miss Sketch Panama. Miss Sketch Philippines. Miss Sketch Thailand. We are the champions, setting it off again. Oh, we on fire, we on fire. Running our own campaign, doing the whole shebang. Oh, we on fire, we on fire.
Get up, stand up, throw your hands up. Welcome to the other.
Miss Sketch United States of America. Miss Sketch, Venezuela.
one thing to be taught. These dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, 'cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. Take it all, ours to take, celebrate, because we are the champions. Setting it off again, oh, we on fire, we on fire, running our campaign.
That was the breathtaking gown competition. When we return, we will cut the count from 12 to 5. Who will be our top 5 finalists? Don't go away and stay tuned.
Welcome back to Miss Sketch Earth 2023. Before I announce the top 5, I will announce first our second set of special awards. First award is Best in Swimsuit. This girl exudes attitude and confidence, and you are the best in swimsuit, Miss Sketch Aruba. Next award is the Best in Evening Gown. Showcased not just their breathtaking evening gowns, but also poise, beauty, and elegance. The Best in Evening Gown is Miss Sketch Brazil. And now, the moment has come to announce our top 5 finalists. In no particular order, take the first spot. Miss Sketch Aruba. You're one step closer to the crown. Miss Sketch Mexico. Step forward. Miss Sketch Ghana. Please join me. Miss Sketch Brazil. Fifth and final spot belongs to Miss Sketch Ireland.
Congratulations to our top five finalists. After the short break, we will hear our top five's final speech. Don't go away. Welcome back to Miss Sketch this 2023, the most nerve-wracking part of the competition. Each lady will give their final speech that answers this question. What do you think is the biggest challenge we face when promoting environmental causes, and how will you address it? Let's start with Aruba.
Good evening, Russia. Based on my own experience, I would say that people do not believe that environmental causes have anything to do with them until it's too late. We have witnessed how many parts of the world were devastated because of climate change. I have been successful promoting nature by letting those directly affected speak about their own experiences. We are not talking anymore about hypothetical scenarios. Climate change is happening now, and it's happening very quickly. Wake up!
Brazil.
The biggest problem we face is the greed of the human being. This is leading to big politicians in my country ignoring the health of the Amazon, which is not only of Brazil but of the entire world. We Piaroas are killing us and putting an end to the wealth of our lands. As an indigenous representative, I fight and I will continue fighting until respect reigns in our lands and the Amazon stops being raped. We are brothers of the same home. Money and power will not give us more years of life. Long live the Amazon. Long live the indigenous people. Long live Miss Earth. Thank you, obrigado. Thank you!
Ghana.
The fact that people take you at your word when you speak about environmental issues, in my opinion, is the biggest obstacle. People are so preoccupied with everyday activities and show little to no concern for environmental issues that they frequently forget that the world they live in is in danger of experiencing a disaster that could put an end to their so-called lifestyles. Now that I'm here, standing on a platform, I'll take advantage of every opportunity to emphasize that we are battling for our planet. People must pay attention. Problems exist, and that we must be aware of them and take action. You were given life by the Earth, after all.
Ireland.
It would be engagement, since, in today's society, people are more concerned with advancing their careers and growing their businesses than with conserving nature and the environment. Because of this, maintaining a healthy environment benefits not only environmentalists, but also those who are impacted, particularly those in the business sector, and is necessary for our community to advance. By doing this, we will have more contributors, both financially and physically.
Mexico.
Nature has been facing a lot of disruptions, and mainly the cause of these are us humans. By that, people are finding ways to mitigate and lessen the consequences it will cause to us, but due to the lack of participation of people in the community, it just keep getting worse. We must know the importance of teamwork at any aspects. Any small efforts will do. Just with consistency and perseverance, nature will be at its finest.
Wow, this batch of ladies is truly inspiring, and each of them do really embodies beauty for a cause. Up next, we will see once again our reigning queens in their farewell walk, and that will be followed by the announcement of our newest set of winner for this year's Miss Sketch Earth.
ladies and gentlemen, are Miss Sketch Earth 2022 Queens. Miss Sketch Earth Ecotourism 2022. Guinevere Romanova. Miss Sketch Earth Fire 2022. Santina Figueroa. Miss Sketch Earth Water 2022. Dirdona Krasniki. Miss Sketch Earth Air 2022. Kim Che Han. Miss Sketch Earth 2022. Laika Dalice Lacos dos Santos. The Miss Sketch Earth organization would like to thank KS Crowns by Mr. Ki Lee Seprado. Thank you for these amazing set of crowns.
The final moment has finally come. Oh my gosh, I can still vividly remember how nervous I was during my time. Scores are in. And to our top five, please know that all of you are deserving. All of you are already queens in your special way. So now, the first name I shall call will be the Miss Sketch Earth 2023 Ecotourism. She's no other than Miss Sketch. Brazil. One down, four to go. You are the Miss Sketch Earth 2023. Fire. Congratulations, Miss Sketch. Mexico. The next crown is Miss Sketch Earth 2023, Water. She is Miss Sketch. Aruba. Two crowns left, and there are two ladies waiting for their names to be called. The first name I will call is the Miss Sketch Earth 2023, Air. You are Miss Sketch Air, Miss Sketch. Ireland. That means our Miss Sketch Earth 2023 is Miss Sketch. Ghana. Congratulations, ladies. Congratulations, Miss Sketch Ghana. May you have a fruitful and meaningful reign. Wow, what a great. This has been Brianna Hassani. Have a great night, everyone.